Alright, guys.
Here at the Daily DIY Guy, we had a problem with these calipers. And what it was is on this side, the two slide guide pins weren't working properly and they were stuck, so it wasn't working. We thought that the caliper needed to be replaced, but after careful examination of the caliper and the whereabouts of it, and the weather on the boots, and whether or not it decompressed, which it did, proved that the caliper was fine. Now on the back side, I had to do the same thing, where I had to take the guide pins out, take their rubbers off, wash them all out. They're a little broken, but they're not split or anything, so I'm gonna re-grease them. Cleaned them all with a wire brush, taking the pins out, cleaning them with wire brush, then hit the holes and the thing with, or the pin with lithium grease. And then sprayed the holes out with lithium grease to get all the rust contents out of the containers out of all three calipers, both backside and front side on a 2004 Chevy Malibu. So this is really easy to do. All you really have to do is get your caliper guide bracket off where your brakes are held on, and then pull these pins out with a pair of pliers or something. Clean out the holes. Wire brushes are good. Cleaning the pin, a needle or something to clean all the guts out of the inside. Spraying all the rust out, cleaning these, spraying these with lithium grease, and then applying regular brake grease inside, outside, and inside the boots, and putting it all back together will help your pins to work properly so that you don't have to replace a caliper. So on this car, could have potentially, if taken to a shop, been, you know, $100 just for the part for a caliper for each side, so that's $300, and then anywhere from $100 to $150 in labor, so it's probably $650-$700. And because of this minor issue that I was able to notice, identify, and fix with just a simple troubleshooting, I saved them all of that money and time. The Daily DIY Guy, 2019, still surviving Dwayne Head. Have a good day.